We have the amazing Lindsey Baker.
I started going in art about 4 years ago, and it actually was the thing that turned me vegan completely. So for me, the reaction the first time was just this incredible sadness, this incredible feeling of helplessness. I felt completely helpless because I saw the scope of what was going on. But there is also the other side of it. It's kind of a roller coaster because you feel empowered by all the people, and each year it's grown. So by this year, it was completely different. We did a march, and I was filming, and I felt I missed out a little because I had to stay in the logical zone as opposed to letting myself really feel it. So anyway.
All right. Well, thank you for taking that sacrifice. Yeah. And so celebrities were one of the reasons why this got global coverage.
I was reading the article from Daily Mail, and it talked about mostly what they were wearing and the size of the ring on her finger and the rumors about their relationship. I think that's a way to divert the issue. But again, for us, we've got to take what we can get. And it is getting, the word is getting out there across multimedia. Social media is so important. I was filming during the preliminary part of it because I thought it was really interesting to show that. I agree with what those two ladies said. I think they said it all. And Roger, he just blew me away. But we have to always remember why we're doing this. We're doing it for everyone. We're doing it for the planet, for the children. I don't have any children, but I know we have to save this planet, and we have to use every means we have available. Get busy. That's the best remedy. And go do what you do best. Do you. So I do a lot of graphics and video and visual communications. So my way of doing it is taking that footage and telling stories with it and putting it out there. Each of us have different skills. Erin was just talking about her fabulous show and showing the recipe. So I think we have to do us and get out there and keep going, and that's what gives us the strengths. And every once in a while, you're going to feel down. But like you said, you can't feel bad for yourself. You have to feel strong for the animals, and we have to do this. And it's so important for the planet, for compassion, and all the sentient beings on it. We need this to happen, and it, you know, so we just have to do what we have to do.
Thank you for what you do. Truly, from the bottom of my heart, I am so grateful that I have you in my lives, and that the world has you.